This can support first wide operating temperature and server support IEEE 1588 PTP. Hello everyone, welcome to Product Insight. I'm Mike. I'm very, very proud today to introduce you to our one new appliance which can support first wide operating temperature and also precision time protocol IEEE 1588. The ECF4027 can work as a Mac server or MEC server or OPENRAN appliance to enable very low latency services in remote 5G EDGECLOUD. Within the heart of the ECF4027, it is powered by an Intel Xeon D-2100 12 to 16 core CPU, codenamed Ice Lake D. So if you like our Product Insight series videos, please help us by giving us a thumbs up, subscribe to our channels, and remember to turn on the notification bell, and you can also leave your comments below. And this will greatly encourage us to do more and more videos in the future. The ECF4027 supports carrier-grade IEEE 1588 Precision Time Protocols, which stands for PTP V2, precisely synchronized distributed device clocks with a sub-microsecond range and deliver precise timing signals, including the timestamping input and schedule outputs. With the Lanner-made 1588 Precision Time Protocol card, the ECF4027 can run packet-based applications in critical infrastructures such as industrial automation control or smart energy distribution, which requires the highest level of time accuracy. The ECF4027 is designed for edge computing and network virtualization in 5G outdoor environments, such as the short depth chassis that fit most outdoor cabinets, and also the front I/O design, which can fit 810G SFP Plus and 240G QSFP Plus. Its front access fan modules provide side airflow for system cooling. It can support it all the way from negative 40 degrees Celsius all the way up to 65 degrees Celsius. It has a PCI expansion slot to support GPU and FPGA cards. On the port side of the ECF4027, it features the ground lux, the power out inlets, the PCIe expansion cards, the antenna jacks, console port, management port, USB 3.0, the 10G fiber, the 40G fiber, the GPS jack, and side swappable fans. So thank you everyone for taking your time for watching this episode of Product Insight. So if you have any more questions regarding IEEE 1588 card from Lanner Electronics and also ECF4027, please always remember to email us address below or simply scan the QR code on the left for further information, and always remember to visit our website. Thank you and see you next time.